Hi everyone, I'm Sammy, I'm a senior. I'd like to read a quick note that should preface this piece. This piece is a political allegory. It's based on the infamous Milgram experiment. It was created to comment on certain concerning aspects of contemporary politics. It was not intended to comment on the orchestra, the conductor, or the relationship between the orchestra and the conductor. Throughout the piece, the conductor, the soloist, and the musicians will be asked to do things that they normally wouldn't do. I want to assure you that this is to be expected. It's normal, it's allegorical. It's political, it might be humorous, and it's definitely planned.
We'll have to start the piece one more time from the beginning. I'm sorry. This wasn't planned, but we'll have to start the piece one more time.
Thank you.
sorry. We're doing some technical changes. We'll try one more time. Some minor personal changes, but the piece will continue. I promise that. We'll finish the piece. One more time. Let's try one more time. Of this. It'll be a reduction, a smaller orchestra, but the piece will continue. We'll try one more time. This is only a small change. We'll continue with the piece. Small orchestra version now. Orchestra, what should I do?
Go to the piano.
I'm the conductor.